Hey, welcome back, everybody. Dave Stahl, our automotive expert, joining us out here on the patio. And La Mesa RV, our special guest this morning, with one heck of a recreational vehicle.
Absolutely. You want to do social distancing? This is the unit to do it in. We got our buddy Chris from La Mesa RV. How you doing, man?
I'm doing great. Great. Thanks for having us.
So what are you guys doing during the pandemic?
Well, our service center and parts store out in El Cajon has been open the whole time for taking care of our customers. Our sales facility here in Kearny Mesa is open by appointment only. So there's easy ways to get a hold of us. You can always get me on Instagram at wheel.estate.sd. My cell phone number's there, so you can call and make an appointment, and we'll get you taken care of.
What do you got here?
Well, this is a Mode 4x4. You guys are far enough away from me. I'm going to take this down so you can hear me a little better. This is made by Storyteller Overland. This is an adventure van. Little things on this are just fantastic. It's built on the Mercedes-Benz Sprinter chassis, four-wheel drive on demand. This has brought basically the sports car to a four-wheel drive vehicle. So we're talking about lane assist, we're talking about crosswind assist, we're talking about 360-degree cameras around this thing. Paddle shifters. I mean, this is your sports car, but four-wheel drive and taking care of everything. What's nice about this is it actually seats four people with shoulder belts and can sleep up to four people as well. So there's a lot of functionality in this. We've actually come in with Agile Off-Road in Santee and put together a few exclusive packages just for La Mesa RV. So that's what I brought here today, some upgrades to the base model. So
let's have our camera guy come in the back. Yeah. You go in the front and you can tell us about some of the things that are in here.
Perfect. So one of the cool things about this is it is a gear hauler. This can be used as a table, a prep area. This all folds up into a big garage, goes down into a bed, fits somebody about 6'4". So you've got 800 pounds of capacity sitting here. So very nicely done, very simple. Simple if you put the pieces together properly, but all that in a quick little nutshell. So.
And you're 6 foot tall, at least.
I'm 6'4", and if I take out, I'm bald, so.
Yeah.
You can see there's space in here, and no one's gonna stand straight up and down, so you have that space. This has a porta potty. This has 12 kilowatts of lithium power that run this actual system.
Wow.
So, which means you do not have a generator.
So you don't have to maintain the generator.
No maintaining of anything. You just simply run the vehicle and it will recharge your batteries and you are good to go.
And you've got them at La Mesa RV?
Yes, they are available. Just give me a call and come take a peek at it.
All right, buddy.
Sounds good. Thanks, Chris.
Hey, you're the best.
You bet.
We'll be right back with more Good Morning San Diego.